It is Tuesday, the 4th of June. This is Travel Jack's Journeys, episode 8. Whoa, the titles! Welcome to episode 8 of Travel Jack's Journey. In fact, welcome to Telford Central. Now, episode 8 has 4 parts to it. Part 1 is now, and I'll explain what we're doing in part 1 in a minute. Part 2, we're going to be Cameron Coastline. Part 3, we're going to Crewe, possibly onto Chester, but we are going onto Chester as well. And then part 4, our final part, we're going on a bit of a mystery journey. I'll explain what that's going to be at the end of the show. Now, for the first part, part one, we are going along the going along the Heart of Wales line, using a Heart of Wales line Day Ranger circular one. So basically what that does is that it's to do a complete loop. So basically you can either go down the Heart of Wales line or come back up, and you come back via Cardiff. So if you wanted to, you could do Shrewsbury, Cardiff, Cardiff to Swansea, Swansea up the Heart of Wales line to Shrewsbury, or you can do what I'm doing, Shrewsbury, Swansea via Heart of Wales line, down into Cardiff, then back up. Today's train plan, we are going to be catching the 08:59 Transport for Wales service to Fairley and Aberystwyth, takes us to Shrewsbury Corner, Wellington and Shrewsbury. On our way over into Shrewsbury, we'll be using the Day Ranger ticket, and we're going to be boarding the 10:09 Transport for Wales service to Swansea. Now, because I can't pronounce the stations, here they are.
Church Stretton, Craven Arms, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Llandrindod, Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Llandrindod, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llangammarch, Llanwrtyd, Cynghordy, Llandovery, Llanwrda, Llandeilo, Ffairfach, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pantyffynnon, Pontarddulais, Llanelli, Gowerton, and Swansea, Transport for Wales. Service to Swansea, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Nicholas, Llanbister Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llangynllo, Cynghordy, Llanwrtyd, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pontarddulais, Llangennech, and Llanwrtyd. Our request stops.
Thank you to the station announcement at Shrewsbury, because I can't pronounce the stations on the Heart of Wales line. We're taking that train as far as Llanelli. We're due to Llanelli at 14:04, and then we're going to be catching a special train. We're going to be catching the 14:09 Transport for Wales service to Cardiff Central, calling at Port Talbot Parkway and Cardiff Central. Now, why is it a special train? Because it goes down something called the Swansea Voiding Line, to completely avoid Swansea. And then at Cardiff, we'll be jumping on the 17:16, you've guessed it, Transport for Wales Premier Service to Holyhead, takes us to Shrewsbury, calling at Newport, Cymbran, Pontyport in Newyn, Aberystwyth I, Hereford and Shrewsbury, due to Shrewsbury for 1908. And then we're going to be catching the 21:33 Transport for Wales service to Birmingham New Street, takes us to Telford Central, point at Wellington and Telford Central. Now, very good reason why we're catching that train, actually, because in the next part, part two, we're catching that train as well. And in part three, we're also catching that same train as well. Sit back and enjoy this Track Trucks Unit Episode 8, Part 1, Heart of Wales Line, Circular. So whilst we wait for our train, there's a new ticket machine being put in on Platform 2. But let's do a quick bit of train spotting. It's coming in now. It's your 08:53 Transport for Wales service to Birmingham International. It's 158. 838, it looks like there's a 150. It is a 150 on the back. Train now departing Telford Central, 08:53. Transport for Wales service to Birmingham International. It's 148, 838. Yes, my train's been delayed by 7 minutes. I know certainly what I'd bash on that train, the 158. Here comes my first trains, the 08:59. Transport for Wales service to Ffairfach and Aberystwyth. Well, it'd be more like Aberystwyth. Oh, it's a good start. It's 158. 837. I thought it was 827 actually. This is 158837 with the 0859 transport process. That press with take size. Shrewsbury going to Wellington and Shrewsbury. For now departing, Telford Central. Shortly be arriving at Wellington. Thank you. We're now departing Wellington. The next stop is Shrewsbury. We'll be changing trains.
I'm going to leave it out.
Right, it's 9:28. We're now heading to Shrewsbury. That's where we're going to be changing trains on for the 10:09 Transport for Wales service to Swansea via the Heart of Wales line. As I said earlier, because I can't pronounce the stations, here are the recording of Shrewsbury announcements, which, believe it or not, I came down here to film them, so let's have a listen to the calling points.
Transport for Wales service to Swansea, calling at Church Stretton, Craven Arms, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Knighton, Knuckles, Llangynllo, Llandovery Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Llandrindod, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llangammarch, Llanwrtyd, Sugarloaf, Cynghordy, Llandovery, Llanwrda, Llangadog, Llandeilo, Ffairfach, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pantyffynnon, Pontarddulais, Llangennech, Llanelli, Gowerton, and Swansea. Transport for Wales service to Swansea, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Knuckles, Llangynllo, Llanbister Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llangammarch, Sugarloaf, Cynghordy, Llanwrda, Llangadog, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pontarddulais, Llangennech, and Binia are request stops.
Taking that train as far as Llanelli, into Llanelli, at 14:04. What we're now going to do is film our train going out. It's just attached onto another train, which means it is going through to Pwllheli and Aberystwyth. If you do travel on our line, please be aware that sometimes our trains do attach onto trains at Shrewsbury, or they divide, so always listen to the onboard announcements. There goes the train we've just got off, but brought me in from Telford Central. 158837. The one I thought was 827. And now we wait for that train to Swansea via the Heart of Wales line. This is where we are now going to be using the Heart of Wales line circular day ranger for the rest of the day. Here comes my train 10:09 Transport for Wales service to Swansea, taking service Llanelli, 153320. This is 153320 operating the 10:09 Transport for Wales service to Swansea via the Heart of Wales line. The head code for this train is 2V08, which is on the top of the corner. The calling points will come up on the bottom screen, taking this train as far as Llanelli. For now, departing Shrewsbury, the next stop is Church Stretton.
I'm going to be out here at 5 minutes on the line. What's the most ready? aboard.
Bottom of the screen along with the calling points.
Transport for Wales service to Swansea, calling at Church Stretton, Craven Arms, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Knighton, Douglas, Llangynllo, Llandovery Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Llandrindod, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llandovery, Cynghordy, Llandovery, Llanwrda, Llangadog, Llandeilo, Ffairfach, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pantyffynnon, Pontarddulais, Llangynllo, Llanelli, Gowerton, and Swansea. Transport for Wales. Service to Swansea, Broome, Hopton Heath, Bucknell, Nicholas, Llangynllo, Llanwrtyd Road, Dolau, Pen-y-Bont, Builth Road, Cilmeri, Garth, Llangammarch, Cynghordy, Llanwrtyd, Llangadog, Llandybie, Ammanford, Pontarddulais, Llangennech, all questions. We're now running between Shrewsbury and Church Stretton.
Charge of Guard in Craven Arms. This is where we now leave the main line. Turn right and go down the outer rail line. Next stop is... Well, can't pronounce it. Never mind. Officially start the circuit. That's the main line. We're now on the heart of Rose line. There are four trains in each direction. railway station. This is Bucknell. We're now departing the crest of Bucknell. Is from Knighton to Llandrindod. Thank you. Llandeilo Tunnel, if I pronounced that right. Section. And also this is where the conductor and driver change over on this particular journey. Yes.
Llandrindod, next station stop. As you please notice, there's going to be waiting here 15 minutes. It's going to be past 8.
Llandrindod, this is where the train sits here for 15 minutes. Normally they pass at the next loop, but we sit here now for 15 minutes. I'll wait for the other train. So here's our train. That's the reason why we had to sit here for 15 minutes and wait for that train. Now he's here, means we can go after the change conductor. For now, departing Llandrindod. Departing Cynghordy, I think that's how you pronounce it. And there's a sixth section. There's a token push. Sections from here to Llandovery. We will shortly be arriving at Llandovery. End of the next section. For now, departing Llandovery. We've got a new token for the next section to Llanelli. Llandeilo. No, the bar's in the fire flat. This is where we'll be changing trains onto the 1409 Transport for our service to Cardiff Central. Just made it into Pen-y-Bont, so we've got a tight connection to make it for our train to Cardiff Central. Right, after a tight connection on the platform now, Pen-y-Bont. Just ran that in about 30 seconds. So we're going to wait for 1409 Transport for Wales service to Cardiff Central. Put up Port Talbot Parkway and Cardiff Central. We're also going along the Swansea avoiding line. So there's my train that's brought me in from Shrewsbury. This ain't any 158, it's a bloody pacer, for God's sake. One, four, three, six, two, four. This is 143624, a pacer bus, for God's sake. We're now departing Llanelling. The next stop is Port Talbot Parkway.
Provided on the posters mounted between saloon windows. Emergency door opening procedures are indicated close to the doors. Please ensure any luggage on overhead racks is safely stowed. And when you leave the train, please mind the gap between the train and the platform and take care as you alight. Thank you.
It appears the train isn't doing a warning light for some reason. It's moving non-stop from Llanelli to Port Talbot Parkway. I don't mind, it means non-stop through all the stations, including Neath and Bridgend. Now on the Cardiff avoiding, well, sorry, Swansea avoiding line. Not the one I wanted to be on, but don't matter. Just about to pass through Neath. short near we'll be arriving at Port Talbot Parkway. Parking Port Talbot. Next stop is Cardiff Central.
Thank you.
Right, 15:19, I'm in Cardiff Central. Now, why people like the bloody paces, I don't know. I don't like the paces. They're absolutely rubbish. No leg room, basically nothing good about them. Thankfully, I've got a class 67X. Right, I'm in the city centre of Cardiff. I've now got an hour and 55 minutes before my next train, which will be at the 17:16 Transport for Wales Premier Service to Holyhead. Takes off Shrewsbury, Cornet, Newport, Cambrian, Pontyport in Newin, Abergwenny, Hereford and Shrewsbury. Thankfully, after that pace of bus, I'm probably quite happy that I've got a class 67. Honestly, I don't know why those people like paces, because I don't. I ain't got enough leg room on them. But there is one good thing about paces, especially Transport for Wales ones, the free Wi-Fi works. Which is a shame you can't plug your phone in to charge them. Never mind. So I'm going to have a walk in the city, because to be honest, I need to stretch my legs. And then I'll go back to the station and film the 67 arriving, and I've just seen it actually. 67:016. See 158.820 today. Right, 16:51, I'm on the platform waiting for the 17:16 Transport for Wales Premier Service to Holyhead, takes off Shrewsbury. Here comes my train, this is 17:16 Transport for Wales Premier Service to Holyhead. We're now departing Cardiff Central, next up Newport.
Okay then everyone, so now we've departed. Just to confirm, you are on board the 17:16 Transport for Wales service through to Holyhead. Our first station call now will be Newport. Our first class carriage is full, and if you haven't already purchased a ticket, you will need to relieve the seat for ticket holders, and I will sort you out regards upgrades if I can, if possible. Now, I am making my way through the train now, so if you could have tickets and passage ready, that would be great. Thank you.
This is 67/16, working the 1716 transport class, primary service to Holyhead, takes on Shrewsbury, going at Newport, Cameron, Pontyfynnon, Newin, Abergwenny, Hereford and Shrewsbury through that 1908. We will shortly be arriving at Newport.
Arriving into Newport, Newport will be our next station call. Now if you are leaving us here at Newport, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving us, and in the interest of safety, please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge as you step away. To open the doors, please allow the train to come to a complete stop, and then pull down the window leaning out to release the door from the catch on the outside. Once again, Newport will be our next station call, and thank you for travelling with us so far. Now departing Newport, next up, Abergwenny. Good evening everybody, so welcome on board this Transport for Wales service through to Holyhead. Our next station call will be Cwmbran, followed by Pontypool and Newin, Abergwenny, Hereford, Shrewsbury, Wrexham General, Chester, Flint, Rill, Colwyn Bay, Llandudno Junction, Bangor, and finally Holyhead. We do have premier class seating, first class seating on this service, which is located at the rear of the train. So if you do have pre-booked first class tickets, then that is where you'll find your seat. Following on from that, towards the front, leading from the first class, we have carriage A, B, and then C at the front of the train. The buffet cart is next to the first class seating. If you require any hot or cold food or beverages. And if I could ask passengers to have tickets and passage ready and available, as I will be making my way through the train shortly. Thank you.
Now leaving Cumbrian, next stop is Pontypool in Newry. We will shortly be arriving at Aberystwyth I. Departing Aberystwyth I, the next stop is Hereford. We're now running between Aberystwyth I and Hereford. We will shortly be arriving at Ffairfach.
Okay then everybody, so we'll shortly be arriving into Ffairfach. Ffairfach will be our next station call. You are leaving us here. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving us, and in the interest of safety, please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge as you step away. Barriers may be on here at Ffairfach, so please have your tickets and retain tickets to exit the building or for any onward journey from here. Ffairfach, our next stop, and if you are leaving us, thank you for travelling on this Premier service today. Goodbye.
For now departing Ffairfach, the next stop is Shrewsbury. We'll be alighting the train. Just running between Ffairfach and Shrewsbury. not far off Llanwrtyd. Station. Just passing through lovely. Just gone for Craven Arms, which means we've now completed the circuit. And I'm just Shrewsbury. We'll be returning back to Telford and the Telford to Shrewsbury attempting. So we've now completed the full loop.
Okay, so
Just about to pass through Church Stretton.
Thank you.
Shrewsbury. Right, 1916, we're here at Shrewsbury. This is where we're going to be waiting for the 21:33 transport for Wales service to Birmingham, New Street, so Telford Central, we're at Wellington and Telford Central. So we're going to wait for the Virgin Voyager to come and we'll film that leaving Shrewsbury. Right, for those of you who have not been to Shrewsbury before, I thought I'd show you Shrewsbury bus station before we watch trains on the platforms. Right, so we're now going to make our way back in to the train station. And we're going to watch some trains. Now in the next part, part two, we're actually going to be in Shrewsbury again, but we've only got an hour. Today we've had 2 hours. And I think part three is the same, we've only got an hour in Shrewsbury. So that's what I thought I'd show you the bus station. So I'm now going to make my way back into Shrewsbury train station to watch some trains. Also watch the Virgin Super Voyager service arrival in from London Euston. There goes the 1956 transport for our service to Carmarthen via Cardiff Central and Swansea. 175004. I wasn't expecting that. Nice ride.
Service to Llanwrtyd.
We're now approaching platform 4. 1953. Transport for Wales service to Manchester Piccadilly. Here comes the 2014 Transport for Wales service to Chester via Crewe. Five 007.
Transport for Wales service to Crewe.
Train now approaching platform 4. 1832, transport for our service in Aberystwyth. This train will terminate here.
On request stops, and passengers for these stations should ask the conductor on the train to arrange for the train to stop to allow them to alight.
Which will then form the 2032 transport for our service to Crewe.
The next train to arrive at platform 3 will be the 2028 transport for Wales service to Chester.
Calling at
the Bowen,
Chirp,
Melbourne, Wrexham General, and Chester,
158,
platform 3,
The train now approaching platform 3 will divide on arrival at Shrewsbury. The front two coaches off the train will form the 2028 Transport for Wales service to Chester Point, Gaboon, Chirp, Brabham, Wrexham General and Chester. The rear two coaches off the train will form the 2052 Transport for Wales service to Aberystwyth Point, Welshpool, Newtown, Caerseus, McAncliffe, Dover Junction, Forth and Aberystwyth. 158.5 will continue to Chester. 158. will continue to Aberystwyth. Train divide on arrival at Shrewsbury. There goes 158.829, working the 2032 transport fire service to Aberystwyth. going to arrive on platform 4, 2056, Transport for Wales service to Manchester Piccadilly. Train now approaching platform 5, 1823, Virgin Supervisor service from London Euston. This train will terminate here. It's 221 118. There goes 221, 118, doing empty stock to its depot. There goes the 2051 Transport for Service to Fishguard Harbour via Cardiff Central. Here comes my train. This is the 2133 Transport for Wales service to Bucknell Street, Tech's Forest, Telford Central.
The next train to arrive at platform 4 will be the 2133 Transport for Wales service to Bucknell New Street.
There's one of our
Wellington, Telford Central, 826.
This is 158826, operating the 2133 Transport Wales service to Birmingham, New Street, Telford, Telford Central, Wellington and Telford Central. We're now departing Shrewsbury. up in a few minutes' time. Six, which has brought me in from Shrewsbury. Thank you. Right, it's 2023. I'm back at my place now. You've just seen me jump off 33.11 on the free. It's time to do a summary of episode 8, part 1. Now, today we went and did a Heart of Wellside Circular using the Heart of Wellside Circular Day Ranger. Now, we started at Telford Central, jumped on the 0859 Transport for Wellsurf to Aberystwyth. That was 158837. And then when we got to Shrewsbury, we jumped on the 1009 Transport for Wales Service to Swansea. Took that one as far as Llanelli, and we went all the way down the heart of Wellesley. Stopped at Llandrindod for about 20 minutes. And then at Llanelli, we did the 1409 Transport for Wales Service to Cardiff Central. Now, unfortunately, that was a pace of bus. Unfortunately, it's meant to be a 158. We went down the Swansea avoiding line. There's actually two of them. One goes directly behind Swansea Depot and the other goes a bit up the Heart of Wales lane. And then had a look around Cardiff. And then I jumped on the 1716 Transport for Wales Premier Service to Holyhead. Took it down as far as Shrewsbury. And then we got back to Shrewsbury, did a bit of train spotting before jumping on the 2133 Transport for Wales Service to Birmingham New Street. Took that one as far as Telford Central, and then I jumped on 33.11. That's it from me. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Here's a clue for what part 4's journey is going to be. So there's your clue. Here's what's coming up in part 2 of 4. The journey is the Cymru coastline. We're doing Pwllheli and Aberystwyth and a few places in the same day. So that's coming up next on Travel Jack's Journeys. Lately there have been some buses on the free, so let's have a look at the buses we've been on the free and then we'll roll the credits. Just to see you for part 2, Cymru coast, because there are 4 parts. Bye for now. Hello everyone, I've got some news regarding part 3. Now, originally part 3 journey was meant to be the crew, well, Chester and crew visiting the crew open day. Now, unfortunately, on the day of filming, I didn't really get a good video. It wasn't for me, it wasn't up for a standard how I'd expect it. And I thought it's probably better off to cancel the part and not run the journey. I did run the journey, but I wasn't happy filming it because all you would have seen was a load of photos and bits on the train up to Chester. So instead, part 3 now will be our mystery tour. Find out what that is in the new part 3 when we do a mystery tour. Click here to subscribe to Travel Jack's Journeys, and to watch the previous Travel Jack's Journeys, click here.